Just a few hours ago, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention and the CDC announced that they are no longer recommending that fully vaccinated people need wear masks. This recommendation holds true whether you are inside or outside. I think it's a great milestone, a great day. Done yet. We're still losing too many Americans because we still have too many unvaccinated people. We have to get to 70% of adults started on vaccinations by July the 4th.